Talk of budget cuts continue as Dubuque Public Schools figure out how to implement these changes for the 2016-2017 school year. $2 million will be cut by reducing the associate superintendent position and the director of special education, as well as combining some other administrative positions, making for a grand total of 13 jobs cut. At the building level, the administration has made a few changes, cutting some elementary school sections and teaching positions at each high school.
When we receive low funding levels at the state from the state, we really don't have much of a choice. We are at a point where our young people need to be our priority. If we're going to be a competitive state, a competitive country, we need to prioritize public education. We need to fund it appropriately.
There is hope that with responsible budgeting from the state, the future of public